That way's blocked. Come on, we'll come back later.
Jedi, I'll bring the knife to your head. Quit running. I will make you hurt. I will stop you. Cut you.
Be ready.
Enemy!
We'll fight together. That. Troopers everywhere. Gotta be careful, BD.
Now, BD.
I'm done with this place.
BD.
I need to focus.
Good to see you.
All right.
Spoke too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it.
We gotta take her out.
Impressive! But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. Well, do something! Oh, I'd like to play with my...
Is that all?
our friends all dead, Keskin? I'll mount your head.
Stim, no.
Quit playing game. Heads up, Keskin. Sure you can handle those? No way! Feel that? Who is it? Got any more?
But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're
predictable.
Once a rat, always a rat.
Ah!
Your move, Kestis! Come on!
But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. Dectable. I'll take your limbs off!
Peace, Garthi. Start fucking up!
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Mesaana Tide.
Ah!
to set you free.
Ready to go.
Bravo. Are you there?
Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
Thank you.
Hangar's close.
To this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. The Gaps. And the twins. I should have.
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. BD, call the ships.
Not the valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the mix, Scrapper.
One's all yours, Bode. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
Oh, this has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid. Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah. Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Bode? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we looking, BD? Oh. Whatever it is, I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
Traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind it.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Not a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Bode. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on!
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And on our tail. We're trapped.
Kill sound. We're almost...
some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Sent. Let's hope this information does some good.
Galaxy is vast, Droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. But what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grace.
I'd actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where he settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease-Dritus. Think we can make it?
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess.
Let's get this back on the workbench. Give me a sec. I want to tweak a few things. Should we go with this? This one's interesting. That should do it. Could be a good change. Let's test the weight balance.
That'll do. Then. We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit. Land. System's failing all over. Got anything? We're starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy. Thank you.
Gotta put her down. Hold on, BD.
Completely fried. We won't be flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grace's cantina. Okay. Come on. Rava would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? Is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it. Last time I saw a Lucre Hulk was Braca. Long time ago, Roth. What would you say now? Come on, Mantis won't repair itself. Let's hope Grease has the parts we need. Off we go. Thank you.
Strong droids.
The ship's in Bedlam Raider territory.
For the Bedlam Raider!
Oh, exciting! They should barely got me! Everything burns!
Don't look like any separatist I remember. Bedlam Raiders? What has Grease gotten himself into? Look at that thing. Grease sure picked an interesting place to live. They talk. Nice work. That'll save some time. It's safe to say these droids have new masters. I need help. That did the trick. Sinking. Gotta move. That is a lot of tar. Be careful. Okay, so they explode. Good to know. That doesn't sound good. Stuck ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help.